How many arrows are we gonna lift? How many arrows are we gonna lift?
No! Malena, why? Are you kidding me? Get out! Do something! What are you doing?
I fell in the pool of lava!
You can still build out! God fucking damn it!
I fell in the fucking lava pool!
You can still survive, just build!
I didn't know that!
Dude, I'm so mad at you, dude. I'm so mad at you.
Just keep playing.
No, that's not the rules of the game.
You made up the rules.
I don't get it. Where'd you fall in? I don't get it. Someone clip it. I gotta see this. Clip it to me. I gotta see how this happened.
I fell straight down.
I have to make the jump. Woo-hoo-hoo! Let's go, bitch! Okay.
What's that? Is that a dude? Do we know that dude? Ah! Oh my god.
That sounded like a creeper.
I screamed so loud, I hope it didn't wake my baby. Oh my god, that was awful. What in the world just happened? What just happened? Why would you, it just had a couple of testicles. It was just a dick, like, floating toward me.
Yep. No. And they green.
Is that Peach?
Yeah.
Peach, you're being yelled at right now. Hi. We just got evicted. Mr. Mooton just evicted us from the house.
Ah, Peach! Hi. Trade with villagers you do? Torture your cock must endure!
Wait, what's happening?
You're gonna be cock and ball tortured if you ever trade with one of these villagers when we're trying to reset them, okay? That's what's gonna happen.
Okay. Wait, what did I do wrong?
Pues bueno. Está bien. Se ve muy bien, pero se vería aún mejor si al menos el jugador que me hizo esta prank al menos tenía una win en Fall Guys, ¿sabes? Porque no sé si... No sé, ya no hablo con gente que no tiene una win en Fall Guys, ¿sabes? No sé, es muy... Da pena un poco, ¿eh? Tenemos un problema aquí. Pero what the fuck? Solo añadió lana verde sin romper. Bueno, además no rompió nada. Pinche man. LOL, y faltan cosas aquí. Feliz 5 de mayo. ¿Quién hizo esta prank, chicos? Me preguntan. Bueno, de verdad, hay varios mexicanos en el servidor. Podría ser Counter. Pero viendo el chat. No sé, ¿eh? Viendo el chat tengo una idea del culpable aquí, ¿eh? ¡Viva México, cabrón! Sí, fue Bobby.
As jet baited, this is the long boys jet baited, wonder what's going on with my cows jet baited, boys jet Jebaited just need some more sugar canes. Jebaited, that's a funny looking cactus. No. Jebaited, I am literally a god, boys. Jebaited,
why was he building out like that?
Need to farm.
Why was he building
diamonds
out like that?
Jebaited, I'm going faster than the average.
Why was he building out
sure
like that?
Jebaited,
why was he saying, what do you mean?
What you clear?
Was it? It's because he was getting. Was he getting backseat advice? Is that what was going on? Did the second 100 subs go through? How do you know about that? Water bucket mechanic. How do you know about? I never seen that before. How do you know about that water bucket mechanic? How the fuck do you think he fucking knows about the water bucket mechanic? So I probably told him.
My clip is better, Quinn.
How many subs is this? I'm flabbergasted. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm just what is going on? I don't understand. You guys are kidding. This is fake news. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh. Bueno. Wait.
Come, villagers. My cock you must grab.
Shut the fuck up.
No, I went back. Don't kill me though.
He fucked up his Minecraft.
Damn. Have it back.
What's that?
Oh, we could kill the boss with this so easily.
I feel like if you're going like, so far ahead.
How does this man have, like. I can't even open this loot bag for some reason.
Is that a right
click? Meteor. Meteor.
Gotta be a better way of doing this.
Thank you so much for the £1 tip, man. What's up? Just wanted to ask when the pog up video's done. Oh, dude, sorry. I've been very busy. I'm working on the sub server.
The girl thought it would be really hilarious to start counting down from 10 leading up to the fart as if she was announcing a rocket launch. And she started counting down 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and said, blast off! And then she farted! She farted really loud! And then she laughed really, like, nervously and was...
Stop insulting me. I'm tired of your shit. Alright, every time we collab, you're just mean. Alright, and you never show me any support. So I'm done. I'm standing up for myself. Stop calling me on Skype. Listen. Stop calling me on Skype and calling me a wall.
Welcome to Coom Central. Next stop, your wife. Hell yeah! where are we going?
Hey guys, we've just got a new member for Lemanberg.
As
Leonard. I've named him
yeah, Leonard. After Dark Leonard too.
Yeah, exactly. After Dark Leonard.
No, no, don't mind it, Tubbo. Tubbo, you're not allowed in this guy's house. Get out of his house, Tubbo. Jesus Christ.
Not all of us live in dirt shacks.
Give him a name tag so he doesn't despawn. Trust me, he hasn't. I don't think he will.
No, I don't think he will either.
He was here yesterday.
Wait, is he sat in a boat?
I don't know. I just...
All right, yesterday I put two I signs. Read them. Read them to me, Thunder.
Leonard the Enderman. This is home. Get down.
All right, we try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Uh-oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, wait. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Getting crunk is often viewed as a form of self-expression and relief from the hardships of living with the inner city during parties and events in the South. Wow, get crunk. Wow. Well, having this many viewers tonight has certainly got me crunked. I'm going to have to look that up in Wikipedia and make sure you're not fooling me with this. But, you know, there's... the only thing I can think of that's like that is Groovy Man, you know, from the 60s. That's what I get for being a 60s person. Okay, three of
them. 그 초파가 뭐 재미난 거 있다 하지 않았나?
야 잠깐만 선행아 그렇게 가지 마.
그러지 마.
그러지 마.
던지지 마.
그거 하지 마.
너 오늘 매.
너 진짜 너부터 묻어버려 그러면 너 진짜. 너 진짜 나쁘다. 너 방송 짬 있는 사람이잖아.
나 죽 막혀 지금.
그러면 사람 하면 죽 죽이는 거야 그거.
오케이.
선혜아, 역으로 당해볼래? 우리가 아니, 못해서 안 하고 있을 것 같아? 어. 못하는 게 아니라 안 하고 있는 거야.
서로 오케이. 칼은 들이대지 말자.
서로 칼은...
칼은 들이대지 마. 칼 있어, 우리.
진짜 끝까지 갈 수 있어. 정말 에? 죽일 수 있어. 우린 서로 죽일 수 있는 짬을 갖고 있는 사람들이야. 그러니까 우리 서로 에? 오늘은 어루만져주자, 어떤 상황이든.
오케이.
네. 알았지? 네. 그 사람이 뭔가 준비한 것이 거지 같고 노잼이더라도 억지로 웃어주진 말고 노잼이니까 넘어가자라고.
Destination goal.
Wir können heute, wenn du möchtest, halt um 500 Euro mal spielen.
Okay. Okay. Und was spielen wir um 500 Euro?
Eine Minecraft-Zahl. Wenn wir es heute First Try schaffen, kriegst du eine Switch.
Okay, nein, dann bin ich mal dabei.
Hab Finger gekreuzt.
Doch, nein. Ich hab's reingeschnitten.
Ich bring jetzt in den Lava.
Was denn? Was hast du denn reingeschnitten? Das ist schon längst, wenn du das benutzt, das ist hier Challenge Copyright-Material von mir.
Nein, wie denn?
Schutzmarke.
Nicht striken.
Okay, Stegi, möchtest du erstmal in der 116.1?
116.1. Ist die
neu? Wir trollen Basti auf seinem privaten Server. Also, Digga, irgendwann wird der die Lobby so laggen und dann einfach wegen dem Spitzhacken.
Ich spiele so viele Challenges, ich bin einfach sehr, weiß nicht, unterschiedlich einsetzbar. Manche meiner Kumpels wollen mich immer in 1.16 sehen und du anscheinend in 1.16.
Digi.